If you've been diagnosed with calcium phosphate kidney stones, it's crucial to make some dietary changes to prevent further complications. Calcium phosphate stones are formed when there is an excessive amount of calcium and phosphate in your urine. Therefore, your diet should focus on reducing the levels of these minerals in your body. The first food group to avoid is high oxalate foods, as they can bind to calcium, making it more likely to form stones. Oxalate-rich foods include spinach, rhubarb, beetroot, chocolate, tea, and nuts. Instead, you can consume low oxalate foods such as apples, berries, broccoli, cauliflower, and bell peppers. Another food group to avoid is high phosphorus foods, such as dairy products, meat, and poultry. Instead, consume plant-based foods, such as legumes, fruits, and vegetables, to reduce your phosphorus levels. Limit animal protein. Eating animal protein may increase your chances of developing kidney stones. Animal protein, including beef, chicken, and pork, especially organ meats, eggs, fish and shellfish, milk, cheese, and other dairy products. Additionally, it's important to increase your fluid intake to help flush out excess minerals in your urine. You can consume water, herbal tea, or other low-sugar and low-caffeine beverages. It's also essential to limit your sodium intake to less than 2,300 mg per day, as sodium can increase the excretion of calcium in your urine. Additionally, it's important to maintain a healthy weight, as being overweight can increase your risk of developing kidney stones. The dietary approaches to stop hypertension. DASH diet has been shown to help prevent kidney stones. The DASH diet emphasizes fruits, vegetables, whole grains, and low-fat dairy products while reducing salt, red meat, and added sugars. We have a video on DASH diet and hypertension. We will add a link to it in the description below. In summary, if you have calcium phosphate stones, kidney stones, it's important to avoid high oxalate and high phosphorus foods, increase your fluid intake, follow the DASH diet, limit your sodium intake, and maintain a healthy weight. By making these dietary changes, you can reduce your risk of developing kidney stones and improve your overall health. We have a more extensive video on foods and diet for kidney stones. See the link in the description below. Please note that knowledge is advancing by the day, and we will like to always post an update on kidney stone and new advances on how to stay healthy. Please subscribe to our channel to know when we post a new video on how to stay healthy. You are watching Zoom Hospital Channel and listening to work of Dr. Kayode. Thank you for watching, and we hope you found this video helpful.